Hello, dear friends. How are you? I hope you're fine. And still now, if you didn't check your result, still now you can check directly by there. I'm providing you link and description box. Firstly, I'm telling you how to check. Just you have to go for website TE Kerala. KA.org and then find out your result link and select the semester for which you want to check the result. A PDF file will open, then you have to enter your roll number and then take print out just. And I'm telling you some important fact regarding your result. You can see here in this article, according to the latest update, the Board of Technical Education Kerala has formally announced the TE Kerala Diploma Result 2019 today. The Kerala TE Diploma results were declared today, that is on 9th January 2019 in the afternoon at around 2 p.m. online by the board. Candidates who have appeared for the Kerala Technical Education Diploma exam held recently can now log on to official website to check their result. So students, this is link and the same link I'm providing you in description box. And if you did not see still now your result, you can see now your result. And if you visited here in this channel first time, please, I humble request to you, please subscribe this channel, because of you will about to get all notification regarding this website in further. So thanks for watching this video. Thank you very much.